Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre Glast. Today we're going to show you our number 186 black tooling gel coat that we carry on fiberglast.com. Our number 186 is an abrasion resistant tooling gel coat for making molds where gloss retention and superior hardness is key. When making molds, you want a perfect surface, durability, and a long life. It's extremely important to use a high quality tooling gel coat to end up with a high quality mold. Our tooling gel coats stand up to the most demanding applications. Our number 186 black tooling gel coat is engineered specifically for mold making. Black tooling gel coat is chemically identical to orange tooling gel coat, and which you choose is a matter of personal preference. Like all polyester products, there are inexpensive versions that are not first quality. Fiberglast tooling gel coats are highly formulated isothalics, which ensure the highest performance and that there will be no batch-to-batch variations. Our tooling gel coats are typically used in the building of female molds from plugs and hand layup environments. When using black tooling gel coat to make a long-lasting mold, it's important to properly measure your gel coat and MEKP. Number 186 is catalyzed at 1.5% to 2.5% MEKP. Once catalyzed, spray your tooling gel coat and begin the mold building process. To further increase the gloss and performance of 186, you can add Duratec High Gloss Additive. This will improve the gloss retention, thin, and reduce surface porosity. Thanks for watching Fiberglast on YouTube. Remember to check out our number 186 black tooling gel coat and all of our other gel coats on fiberglast.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like this video.